As Nick and Laura stand before us now, about to start a brand new life together, I know that they are very happy and incredibly honored that all of you are here to celebrate.
Nick, I love everything about you. You're the kindest soul, the most interesting and talented human being I've ever met. You make me feel comforted, safe, and loved.
Laura, more than 5 years ago, you walked into my life, and from the moment that I laid eyes on you, I felt my heart leap into the sky, and only partially because I jumped off the couch to say hello.
I, Laura, take you, Nick.
To be my friend, my lover, and my husband.
To be my friend, my lover, and my husband.
I give you my hand, my heart, and my endless love.
I give you my hand, my heart,
and my endless love.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
And now, with great honor, with the power vested in me by the state of New York, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss each other.
Oh.